We are looking at how to pronounce this Chinese greeting, meaning wishing you prosperity, used during the celebrations of the Chinese New Year. How do you go about saying it? There are actually two different ways of pronouncing this, either in Mandarin, in traditional Chinese used in the whole of China, 恭喜發財, 恭喜發財. In Cantonese, however, used in Hong Kong, for example, this is normally said as 恭喜發財, 恭喜發財. Did you get this? 恭喜發財 in Mandarin or 恭喜發財 in Cantonese. Does that make sense? Did you get this? Let me know in the comments. Thanks for your support. Hit the like button if this was useful. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more words and phrases whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.